We're at our Northeast Public Health Office, and this is going to be the location of our very last flu clinic tomorrow. So we will be having clinic here starting at 9 in the morning and going right till 4 o'clock, and we welcome all the general public here to this site that haven't been immunized so far. We also are running a clinic in Wadena at the farmers market for those in the rural communities. Immunization is the best way to protect you and your family from the influenza virus. There are other ways, such as washing your hands with soap and water, using hand gel, coughing into your sleeve, and staying home when you're sick, and washing surfaces frequently that have been touched by many people. So those are the keyboards and the light switches and your doorknobs. But immunization really will protect you for up to 6 to 12 months for influenza. And we're starting into our influenza season. Influenza season really starts in November and can last right up to the end of March. Last year, even in April, we saw some influenza. So it's a really good idea to get immunized in October. It takes about 2 weeks for the vaccine to be to fully protect yourself, so it's really a good idea to come in. Children under 2 are vulnerable, and it's one of our groups, in addition to our seniors and those with chronic medical conditions, that we really encourage to come in to be immunized. Kids under 2 are great disease transmitters because they are touching surfaces and putting their hands in their mouth, and so we really want to protect those kids. Their immune systems also aren't as well developed, so they're more susceptible to a variety of infections, and that's one group that we see a lot of hospitalizations. So if there's one way that we can prevent influenza through immunization to protect them, we really want to do that, in addition to protecting their families. So parents and siblings of children under 2, it's really important to reduce the spread within the family, and immunization can do that.